That's how we do. We're gonna do the percussion part. You're just wearing your pyramids. You did group, 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 group. Then the all the part together. You just finished with your Tokyo. Okay, this is the part of the music that there's no words. This just sounds like a percussive. So you're gonna start doublies. Four on the right, four on the left. So one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Okay, then you're gonna hop on the left one and do a hop double up on your right. But I want the pound on that one to be accented. So hop double pound, pound, two of those, two doubles on the left, and then a hop double pound again. Okay, so think of them just as a double up. You're just doing two on the same foot. Then two, and a double up. Just instead of doing this, I want it accented on that last part. Okay, so four, four, double up, two, double up. Try that together. Ready, and. Okay, here, this is a new step. Kind of tricky. You're gonna take your right foot forward. I'm gonna show it to you from the side. Ball, okay? So you're not trying to be up on your toe, but your heel is up. Ball, knock your left one back, heel this one down, and lift this one up to stomp. So ball, knock, heel, step. You've got four sounds, is what it's gonna sound like, okay? You need to be grounded. Don't try and lift this one when this one goes up. It goes down, knock. This one goes down as this one just raises up. You only need to go from here to there, okay? When you do that, we're gonna clap on the stomp. Then when you finish on that side, you're gonna do it again on the left. This time left, ball, knock your right, heel, step. Okay, so all together it looks like this. Ball, knock, heel, step. Ball, knock, heel, step. Okay? And they go quick. It's really fast with the music. Okay? Once you finish both of those, your hands will come back down. You're going to do a hop, knock, cocktail. Hop, knock, cocktail. Then you're going to step on the right, and this one's just going to click and step real fast. So step. You don't even, like, really hit that earth on the ground. You just click it together. Step left, right. So hop, knock, hop, pill, step, step, step. Okay? Last part on that one. You're going to hop, toe, hop, pill on the right. Hop, toe, hop, pill. Hop, step, hop, brush your left. You're going to kind of swoop it and bring it back this way. Hop, step, hop, brush. Then you're going to do one more hop, toe, hop, pill on this other side. Toe, heel, kind of to this direction. And then you're going to go back to the first and do a hop, knock, rock step. Make sure you stay back on that foot. It goes fast like this first rhythm, but it's just a rock, okay? So that last part. Hop, toe, hop, heel. Hop, step, hop, brush. Toe, heel, knock, rock step. Okay, whole percussive part. Four counts of eight. Doubles four and four first. Ready, go. You're gonna go slow. When you're moving into your big U. Remember, if you are doing the milkshake one first, you don't do that step, you come to the center for your group part. Okay, group parts are next. I'm gonna go through those real quick. Milkshake, step, rock, boom, boom. Okay, your feet kind of go opposite your hands. Left rock, right rock, then you kind of gotta pop, pop. Okay, jelly belly is next. That's just your belly moving. Two times. Josie's going to the front, the boys are going to the sides. Hoo-ha is the next one. You're gonna step left, take your head and neck with it. Step left, jump. Step right, jump. Okay, doing it kind of quick, so make sure it's a big, like, pop with your head and neck both ways. Hoo-ha, and then a knuckle sandwich. Just get your fists up nice and strong. Come forward. Pop it at the very end when it says pow. Okay? Wiggle worm. I did finally write them down so I knew which order they were in. Wiggle worm is after knuckle sandwich. That one, you are just wiggling up to whatever you want to do. So wiggle worm is there. Angry gorilla. Step left foot forward, right arm fist first. So one, two, three, four, bend three on your chest. Okay, and it goes quick. Angry gorilla. Last one, praying mantis. Step forward, right. Girls, left arm is out, right arm is behind. Left, cross, knee comes up, foot goes here, and then you turn it around. Thumb to middle finger is what your hands are doing. This is on your namaste. So praying mantis, boom, namaste. Okay, then you're going to go ahead, put your feet down while Tanner runs through with a kitchen sink. When he does that part, there's a part that says, oh, Tanner. Everyone just can kind of have their own expression, whatever they want to do. And then it starts right back into take your hand. So take your hand, toe you. And then the two W. No down, out, down. It goes right to the top. Okay? Right to there. Through the end of the chorus. Let's go that far. Okay, I'm going to show you the very end of the last chorus so we can dance. I can dance it all the way through. So as soon as you finish the fizzle, 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 step, kick, step, turn. You can do one more set of those kicks, but we're going to keep it in the front. Step, kick, step, kick, step. Then you've got a deli section. Four, four. You're going to do double ups, but no counting, just, and you're going to swap feet. Hop, double up, then you're going to two on the right. So it's very similar to the one we did in percussive, but we're swapping feet, and then two on the right instead of the left, and the last one's on the right, first and left. Okay, and in that part, you will come all together to one group. We're going to do some sort of ripple, turn, something. I haven't decided on that part yet, and your pose at the very end. Okay, so four, four, double up, two, double up, and then the very last part.